Haha, the specialist. So there's a couple of guys in our lineup that I would love to talk to you about as well. We've got the hand-wired espresso and the half-stack decaf. Hand-wired espresso is modeled after the Vox AC30, one of the great amps of the classic rock era. Folks like Queen and even the Beatles were big Vox fans. What we're referring to with this was the meticulous effort that we put into crafting a beautiful espresso blend. The core of it typically comes from Brazil. What we're really looking for is lower acid on the base of the blend. Even if you're not going to pull espresso shots with it, it's a really good low acid blend. It's important for a great espresso blend because too much acid will really kind of concentrate when you pressurize under the portafilter. And then we've got a little bit of Sumatra and Ethiopia typically in there as well to give a little bit of spice and a little bit of fruit. Some orange peel, cardamom, nice balance to the espresso. And then half stack decaf, you know, my whole philosophy with decaf is it's never going to be more than 10-15% of our business. But for the folks that come and ask for a decaf, they're looking for a delicious coffee experience. They're not coming for the caffeine, they're coming for flavor. So it's actually one of our lowest margin coffees because we really try to over deliver on flavor. Typically, we're looking at organic water processed from Central South America, Mexico. But for us, you know, it's really about finding what the best possible lot is that's on the market and roasting that the right way and bringing it to those decaf lovers. I'm Derek Bromley, founder of Ohm Coffee Roasters, and I'm on a mission to help you rock the best coffee of your life.